सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कारः स्वागतम्। अद्य अस्माकं कक्षा संख्या वर्तते षोडशोत्तर त्रिशततमी कक्षा 316th क्लास टुडे पंचदश दिनांकः जुलाई मासस्य। अत्र एतावत् पर्यन्तं विदुर नीति शतके त्रिंशत् श्लोकाः तत्र पठिताः सन्ति अस्माभिः। अद्य कक्षायां अद्यतन कक्षायां एतस्य एकत्रिंशत्तम श्लोकस्य संबद्धान् श्लोकान् पठामः। तत्र त्रयः श्लोकाः संबद्धाः मुद्रिताः सन्ति अत्र दत्ताः सन्ति पृष्ठे। त्रिषष्टितमः पृष्ठः त्रयः श्लोकाः सन्ति संबद्धाः। तत्र द्वौ श्लोकौ तु विदुरनीतितः एव स्वीकृतौ। एकः श्लोकः एकं सुभाषितं सुभाषितरत्नभाण्डागार इति सुराभा इति अब्रिवेशन् वर्तते। तत्र सुभाषितरत्नभाण्डागारात् स्वीकृतम् अयं श्लोकः तृतीयः श्लोकः। प्रथमं श्रीनिवासः भवान् विदुरनीतितः प्रथमसम्बद्धं श्लोकं पठतु।
अत्रुणे पतितो वह्निः स्वयमेव
स्वयमेवोपशाम्यति
अक्षमावान् परं दोषैरात्मनं चैव योजयेत्
अत्रुणे पतितो वह्निः स्वयमेवोपशाम्यति अक्षमवान् परं दोषैः आत्मानं चैव योजयेत् इति विदुरनीतितः तत्र सुस्पष्टमस्ति। अत्रुणे पतितः सन्धिविच्छेदं कुर्मः। अत्रुणे पतितः वह्निः स्वयम् एव उपशाम्यति उप इति उपसर्गः। अक्षमवान् इति एकं पदं परं दोषैः आत्मानं च एव योजयेत् इति पदच्छेदानन्तरम् अन्वयार्थं पश्यामः। वह्निः फायर् अत्रुणे पतितः अत्रुणे पतितः वह्निः यत्र तृणराशिः न भवति। यदि तृणराशिरस्ति चेत् तृणराशौ यदि वह्निः अग्निः पतति तत्र तृणराशि समस्तं तत्र दग्धा भवति। परन्तु यत्र तृणं न भवति अत्रुणे प्रदेशे स्थले यदि वह्निः नाम अग्निः पतति स्वयमेव उपशाम्यति शान्तः भवति। तत्र अग्निः न प्रज्वलति अत्रुण प्रदेशे पतितः वह्निः स्वयमेव आत्मानं शमयति उपशाम्यति नाम स्वयमेव शमयति। अक्षमावान् परं दोषैः अक्षमा गतकक्षायां वयं नै तत्पुरुषसमासान् तत्र दृष्टवन्तः। न क्षमा इस् इक्वल् टु अक्षमा यस्य अस्ति सः अक्षमावान् धनम् अस्यास्ति इति धनवान् अक्षमा अस्यास्ति इति अक्षमावान् One who has no tolerance, patience, a man who is bereft of patience, who is without any forgiveness or patience. Kshama rahitaha iti. Akshamavan nama kshama rahitaha purushaha. Param anyam, anyam purusham doshaihi yojayet. Na kevalam anyam doshaihi yojayet. Atmanam cha doshaihi yojayet. Understand? So here, a person who is not forgive, who is not having the patience or forgiveness, he will blame others as well as himself for the failures of his in his life. Akshamavan param doshaihi atmanam cha eva yojayet. So he joins, yojayet here means he alleges, you can say, he alleges dosha or mistakes on other people and also on himself. Akshamavan, who does that? A person who does not have kshama, one who is not of forgiving nature. Akshamavan means one who is not of forgiving nature. He tries to unite other people with defects and also himself with defects. Doshaihi atmanam cha eva yojayet. Yujadhatu prayoga yojayet iti abhiyunakti adhikshipati. Yojayet means he blames. Adhikshipati. Doshaihi adhikshipati.
Small doubt, sir. What is the connectivity between first and second lines here? Atrunaya patitam vatmini
svayameva. Acha. Here connection, you want connection, what is the connection between first line and second line? See, Vahini is all powerful. To burn, it has to have some base, truna, any dry thing must be there. You can't have fire ravaging in a wet place or where there is no truna. Atrune pradeshe tatra Vahini jvalitum na prabhavati. Eva meva. Akshamavan purushaha, kshamarahitaha purusha, one who is not forgiving of nature, one who is not got the, who is not of forgiving nature, he cannot forgive people for the their whatever petty things. As you said, the connection is not far-fetched sloka is there. So when he is not able to do forgive, then he will be unnecessarily pointing out others. But as you said, the connection is not very direct. Upama is not suitable here. Fire is very powerful. Akshamavan is not powerful. There is maybe a jumbling has taken here. I don't know what it is. Akshamavan param doshaihi atmanam chaiva yojayet. Akshamavan purushaha iti. Param anyam doshai atmanam anyam cha eva doshaihi yojayet. Literal meaning is coming, but sense is not fully satisfying. Well, we'll leave it. You can take the second one. Sometimes we may not get very meaningful informative slokas. Eko.
Some slokas, almost all slokas.
There is relevance.
It is complete when the second line is read.
Yes. But here all of a sudden, yes.
Eko dharmaha param shreyaha kshamaika shanti uttama vidyaika parama trupti rahimsaika ahimsa truptihi ahimsaika sukhavaha.
If since you have asked, I think the first line talks about the kshama, the patience or forgiveness or the ability of fire to burn down anything that comes in its way. More so truna. Truna is very easy to be burnt. बट व्हाट इज दिस अक्षमावान परम दोषी आत्मानं चैव योजयेते. मैन हु हैज नो पेशेंस इन हिमसेल्फ, हु इज नॉट पेशेंट और फॉरगिविंग, ही डजंट टेक द ब्लेम, ही वॉन्ट्स टू अक्यूज अदर्स, बट ही ऑल्सो सेज आत्मानं चैव योजयेते. फॉर पिच वी कैनॉट कॉमेंट मोर ऑन दिस, वी विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट. एक धर्म परम श्रेय सेम विदुरनीति क्षमा एका संधि विच्छेद पदच्छेद क्षमा एका शांति उत्तमा शांति उत्तमा विद्या एका परमा तृप्ति अहिंसा एका सुखावह. एवरीवेयर इट इज सिंपलर ओनली. Now the highlight of this 31 poem is Kshamaya Sadhyate Sarvam. Everything is possible through forgiveness, through patience. Be patient, your work will be completed. That is what it says. So here in this second poem, Ekaha Dharmaha Param Shreyaha. One dharma is highly useful, highly beneficial. Kshama Eka शांति ही उत्तमा. सिमिलरली क्षमा इज वन सच थिंग. क्षमा एका शांति ही विच इज द पीस, द बेस्ट पीस. क्षमा अलोन, एका मीन्स अलोन, फॉरगिवनेस अलोन इज द बेस्ट पीस, इज द बेस्ट पीस ऑफ माइंड, फॉरगिवनेस. क्षमा एका शांति ही उत्तमा, उत्तमा शांति ही. क्षमा एका उत्तमा शांति ही अस्ति. एका है एव धर्मः अस्ति. किम तत् सह धर्मः परम परम श्रेयः धर्मः अस्ति. एका है धर्मः परम श्रेयः, द हाईएस्ट ब्रिंगिंग अबाउट श्रेयस, परम श्रेयः. सो वन धर्म यू फॉलो विच विल प्रमोट परम श्रेयः. इफ यू इफ देर इज क्षमा, that is the best peace. Kshama eka uttama shantihi. Then vidya eka parama gatihi truptihi, sorry. Vidya eka, vidya alone, learning alone is the parama truptihi, highest satisfaction. Learning knowledge itself is the highest satisfaction, truptihi. Ahimsa eka sukhavaha. Ahimsa alone, eka eva, सुखावह सुखम आवहति. इट प्रमोट्स, इट ब्रिंग्स हैप्पीनेस. इफ यू आर नॉन वायलेंट, नॉन इंजूरियस टू अदर लिविंग बीइंग्स, देन दैट इट्सेल्फ ब्रिंग्स अबाउट सुखम. सुखम आवहति इति सुखावह. अहिंसा एका, एका एका मीन्स यू आर अलोन, अलोन इन इंग्लिश. अहिंसा एका सुखावह परमा तृप्ति का. विद्या एका परमा तृप्तिः. परम श्रेयः किम् आनयति? धर्मः, एकः धर्मः. का शान्तिः उत्तमा? क्षमा एका शान्तिः उत्तमा. का शान्तिः उत्तम, का उत्तमा शान्तिः? क्षमा एका. कः परम श्रेयम् आनयति इति? धर्मः, एकः धर्मः परम श्रेयः इति. आई थिंक दिस इज ओके. Where the kshama is praised here in comparison with dharma, vidya and ahimsa, the three things are brought here. Ahimsa is the highest, it promotes happiness, and vidya is the highest satisfying satisfaction, and dharma, one dharma if you follow, that brings about your param shreya. So third one you can take up.
क्षमातुल्यं तपो नास्ति न संतोषात् परं सुखं न तृष्णायाः परो व्याधिर्न च धर्मो दयापरः.
क्षमातुल्यं तपो नास्ति, वेरी सिंपल. क्षमया तुल्यं तपः नास्ति. क्षमातुल्यं इज इक्वल टू क्षमया तुल्यम. तुल्यम मीन्स समानम सदृशम. तपः न अस्ति. न अस्ति न संतोषात् सुखम् न परः व्याधिः धर्मः दयापरः. सो वी हैव ब्रोकन द संधिस. क्षमा तुल्यं तपः न अस्ति. दिस क्वार्टर सेज देयर इज नो पेनेंस तपस् equal to Kshama. Now Kshama is highlighted here. We are finishing with the Kshama in this topic. Kshamaya Sadhyate Sarvam. That is the heading here. Kshamaya Sadhyate Sarvam. Sarvam Sadhyate Kshamaya iti. So this poem says from Subhashita Bhandagara, Kshama Tulyam Tapo Na Asti. Tapaha Na Asti. Ataha Kova Arthaha Kshama Eva tapaha. Kshama itself is tapasya. Or there is no tapasya equal to kshama. Kshamaya tulyam samanam sadrusham tapaha na asti loke. There is no equal penance to forgiveness. Forgiveness, you know, it's a great quality. One has to achieve, cultivate it. It's very easy to say theoretically, but very difficult to practice it. Kshama. Kshama tulyam tapaha nasti. Tapashabda, you know, sakaranta napumsakalinga. Na santoshat param sukham. Santoshat param sukham na asti. Santoshah eva param sukham. Yatha upari sloke ekah dharmah param shreyah iti uktav. तत्र वर्णितम् अत्र संतोषात् परम सुखम् न अस्ति एव. संतोषः कथं साधनीयः अथवा प्राप्नुमः इति उक्ते तर्हि इन्द्रिय निग्रहः मनसः निग्रहः एवं तत्र बहु शमदमादि योगेन योग द्वारा अथवा अन्य मार्गैः तत्र संतोषं प्राप्नुमः. सम्यक् तोषणं संतोषः. संतोषात् परम सुखं नास्ति. संतोष आफ्टर ऑल दिस इज व्हाट वी कॉल सैटिस्फैक्शन. व्हाट वी से इज अ मेंटल एटीट्यूड. इट्स अ मेंटल वन इजंट इट. देन तृष्णायाः परः व्याधिः न अस्ति. तृष्णायाः तृष्णातः परः व्याधिः नास्ति. तृष्णा एव व्याधिः. ग्रीड ग्रीड देयर इज नो डिजीज व्याधि ग्रेटर परः ग्रेटर देन ग्रीड. व्हाट डज इट मीन. तृष्णा एव रोगः. तृष्णा एव व्याधिः इति तत्र अर्थः. न तृष्णायाः परः व्याधिः. इफ देयर इज अ ग्रीडी पर्सन ही नीड नॉट हैव एनी व्याधि. दैट इटसेल्फ इज अ डिजीज. आई थिंक गीता आल्सो सेज सेम थिंग. कामेश क्रोधेश रजो गुण समुद्भवः महाशनो महापाप्मा विध्येनम नित्यवैरिनम. व्याधि इज नॉट देयर. काम क्रोध दे आर इटर्नल एनिमीज ऑफ मैनकाइंड. कामेश क्रोधेश लोभ दिस आर ऑल देयर. न तृष्णायाः परो व्याधिः न च धर्मो दयापरः. देयर इज नो धर्म रिचुअसनेस. दयापरः दयायाः परः दयातः परः बियॉन्ड मोर देन द दया कंपैशन. देयर इज नो रिचु धर्म अदर देन द कंपैशन. दया करुणायाः परः धर्मः नास्ति. दैट मींस दया इट्सेल्फ इज धर्म. एंड हियर तृष्णा इट्सेल्फ इज व्याधि. एंड देन संतोष इट्सेल्फ इज अल्टीमेट हैप्पीनेस. एंड क्षमा इट्सेल्फ इज तपस्या. देर इज नो अदर ग्रेट. सो ग्रामेटिकली नथिंग मोर. न तृष्णा शब्द इज आकारांत स्त्रीलिंग श्रीनिवास. संतोष शब्द इज पुल्लिंग. क्षमा इज स्त्रीलिंग शब्द. क्षमया तुल्यम तपः नपुंसक संतोषात परम सुखम. सुखम इज नपुंसक. दया इज आकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द. सो दयायाः परः धर्मः न अस्ति इति. षष्ठी एकवचन. दिस इज पंचमी. पंचमी नॉट षष्ठी. पंचमी पंचमी षष्ठी बोथ आर सेम. यस सिमिलरली दयायाः आल्सो. दया इज कम. दया परः. दयायाः परः देन दया. पंचमी देन कंपैरेटिव. सो कृष्णायाः देन तृष्णा देन द ग्रीड परः व्याधिः न अस्ति. एवम् अत्र वयं त्रीन श्लोकान् इदानीं पठितवन्तः. संबद्धान श्लोकान् त्रीन. द्वौ श्लोकाः श्लोकौ इदानीं विदुरनीतितः स्वीकृतौ आस्ताम्. एकः श्लोकः सुभाषितरत्नभाण्डागारात्. वयम् अग्रे सरामः. दानी दरिद्रः. दानी दरिद्रः. दानविषये अत्र कश्चन किम् उच्यते वयं पठामः श्लोकम्.
वामिनौ पुरुषौ राजन् स्वर्गस्योपरि तिष्ठतः प्रभुश्च क्षमया युक्तो दरिद्रश्च प्रधानवान्.
द्वौ इमौ पुरुषौ राजन्
स्वर्गस्य उपरि तिष्ठतः प्रभुः च क्षमया युक्तः दरिद्रः च प्रधानवान्.
Yes, you can read this.
Rajan, imo dvau purushau svargasya upari tishthataha kshamaya yuktaha prabhuhu pradhanavancha daridraha.
So, atra padachyeda evam asti. Dvau imo purushau rajan, he rajan, he dhritarashtra svargasya upari tishthataha. Viduraha evam udghoshayati asmin sloke. Tatra द्वौ पुरुषौ स्तः यौ स्वर्गस्य उपरि तिष्ठतः. कौ तौ द्वौ पुरुषौ इति प्रश्नः. तस्य उत्तरम् एकः अस्ति प्रभुः क्षमया युक्तः प्रभुः. अन्यः दरिद्रः यश्च प्रधानवान्. प्रधानवान् दरिद्रः. प्रधानवान् दाता. दाता दरिद्रः. क्षमया युक्तः प्रभुः. एतौ द्वावपि स्वर्गस्य उपरि तिष्ठतः इति अर्थः. वयं पश्यामः भावार्थं. यः समर्थोपि समर्थः अपि क्षमाम् अवलम्बति. ए किंग हू दो केपेबल बीइंग केपेबल दो बीइंग केपेबल प्रैक्टिसेस is he resorts to or he takes refuge in kshama, forgiveness. Though capable is forgiving. A king, though capable, is forgiving, isn't it? Then yascha, I am only explaining this bhavartha. Yascha and one, on the other hand, another one, daridraha, there is a poor man. Daridraha san api, though he is a poor man, दानं करोति. ही स्टिल मेक्स अ डोनेशन. एतौ उभौ दीस टू पीपल एतौ उभौ पुरुषौ अपि स्वर्गादपि उत्तमं स्थानं प्राप्नुतः. दीस पीपल गेट टू मोर देन स्वर्ग इफ देयर इज एनी लोक लाइक. ओके ग्रामेटिकली इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन इज ओके. These two types of persons stand atop the heaven. A capable person who is endowed with virtue of forgiveness and a poor person who practices generosity. Yeah, English Angla Anuvadaha Samichina Hasti. So one who practices charity or generosity is above, though he is poor. Daridraha Sannapi Tatra Danam Karoti Iti. Dana Shilaha Bhavatiyaha. Okay, nothing more to comment here. We'll see Sambaddha Sloka Srinivas. Okay, just grammatical. Dvau imau. Imau Shabda is used here in the sloka. Imau is etau. Makaranta, this is Makaranta, Idam Shabda. We studied this in the second book.
Yes.
Ayam, Imau, Ime, Pullinga. Ayam, Mama, Putraha. Ayam, Mama, Putraha. Imau, Ime. Ime, Mama, Ayam, Mama, Chhatraha. Ime, Me, Chhatraha. So, equivalent to etad pronoun in Pullinga. Eshaha, Etau, Eti. Eti, Etau. The Imau is equal to Etau. Dvau etau purushau, that is one thing you should remember. Upari is avyaya. Prabhuhu kshamaya is trutiya kshamashabda. Yuktaha sahitaha kshamaya sahitaha. Daridraha akinchanaha data. Pradhanavan nama data. Okay. Sambadha slokam. You can read. Dvavambhasi.
Niveshtavyo.
गले
गले बद्धवा
दृढ़ाम सिलाम
धनवंत मदात मदातारम दरिद्रम चात
चातपस्विनम चातपस्विनम. सो विदुर नाउ इज वेरी एंग्री इन दिस श्लोक. इट लुक्स इज वेरी हार्श वर्ड्स इज यूजिंग. द्वावंभसि निवेष्टव्यौ गले बद्ध्वा दृढ़ाम शिलाम. Dvavambhasi, breaking the padacheda, dvau ambhasi niveshtavyau, niveshtavyau. Dvau is, no, there are only two people. Dvau ambhasi jale, ambhasi jale, payasi tatra niveshtavyau, niveshtavyau namakshiptavyau. Two people should be drowned in water. How? They should not be simply drowned. Gale, tatra kante, badhva, tying on the neck, drudam silam, tying a very strong stone to their neck. Tying a strong stone to their neck, two people should be made to sink, drowned, should be drowned. Who are those two? Kautau, Dvau, Yayoho, Kautau, Dvau, Purushau, Yayoho, Gale, Silam, Badhva, Jale, Yayoho, Gale, Silam, Badhva, Jale, Niveshtavyau, Iti, Ukte, Dhanavantam, Adataram, Adataram, Dhanavantam, Na dataram adataram, not giving rich man. One is etayoho dvayoho ekaha dhanavan asti parantu sahana danam karoti. Adataram na dataram dhanavantam. Anyaha kaha anyam atapasvinam daridram. Atapasvinam na tapasvinam atapasvinam daridram. एतौ द्वौ गले तयोः गले शिलां बद्ध्वा जले निवेष्टव्यौ. निवेष्टव्यौ नाम क्षिप्तव्यौ. दे आर फिट टू बी ड्राउंड इन टू वाटर टाइंग अराउंड देयर नेक बिग स्टोन. हु आर दे? द वन हु इज रिच, दो बीइंग रिच डज नॉट डोनेट, एंड द वन हु इज पुअर बट एट द सेम टाइम डज नॉट प्रैक्टिस. Who is not a, here atapasvin means here, one who is not a devout person, pious person. That meaning is suiting here than one who is not practicing penance. Not like that. Daridraha atapasvi. So tapas has several meanings. So we take here, I am taking here, daridram cha atapasvinam. One, a daridra who is not a pious or devout person. And a rich man who is not a charitable person. These two fellows should be drowned. So, that is dvau plus ambasi is ayadi sandhi. We study dvavambasi, ayadi. Dvau api, dvavapi, like that. Dvau ambas shabda. Sakaranta, therefore this is saptami, ambhasi jale, पयसि निवेष्टव्यम इज तव्यत् प्रत्यय अंत तव्यत् वी स्टडी तव्य गंतव्यम स्मर्तव्यम द्रष्टव्यम दातव्यम समटाइम्स ट विल कम देयर सो हियर निविश इज द धातु एंड तव्य प्रत्यय अंत विच इक्विवेलेंट वर्ब वुड बी क्षिप टू थ्रो जले क्षिप्तव्यौ गले बद्वा बद्वा इज त्वांत बंद धातु बद्वा दृढ़ाम शिलाम शिला इज आकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द दृढ़ इज एन एडजेक्टिव दृढ़ाम शिलाम गले कंठे बद्वा टाइंग इन द नेक धनवंतम अदातारम दरिद्रम च अतपस्विनम न तपस्विनम अतपस्विनम सो अंडरस्टैंड अतपस्विन एज ए पर्सन हु इज नॉट ए डिवोट और पायस पर्सन वन हु डज नॉट सो So anger is expressed here. Next poem we can take. Viduras.
Dva vimau
kantakau tikshnau.
Sharira parisheshinau.
Soshinau.
Parisoshinau.
Parisoshinau.
Parisoshinau. Yascha dhanah kamayate yascha kupyatya nishwaraha. Kupyatya nishwaraha.
Yascha kupyat anishwaraha. Kupyatya nishwaraha. अनीश्वरः शब्द हैज कम अर्लियर इन विदुर नीति द्वा विमौ कंटकौ तीक्ष्णौ शरीर परिशोषिणौ यश्चाधनः कामयते यश्च कुप्यति अनीश्वरः कुप्यति अनीश्वरः सो अगेन ब्रेकिंग द संधि द्वौ इमौ कंटकौ तीक्ष्णौ शरीर परि नो संधि देयर नाउ सेकंड लाइन यः च अधनः यः प्लस च प्लस अधनः विसर्ग संधि फॉलोड बाय सवर्ण दीर्घ संधि यश्चाधनः कामयते वर्ब यः च अगेन यश्च कुप्यति यणादेश संधि कुप्यति अनीश्वरः अनीश्वरः डू यू थिंक वी राइट दिस संधिस आर मेनी हियर सेकंड लाइन यू रिपीट आउट राइट This is third poem, na? No, no. Sambandha sloka. Two are there. Main poem is 32nd. So B. Second line.
Yaha plus cha plus adhanaha. Again yaha plus cha.
So these are the sandhis. In the first word, dhau.
Dhau plus imau.
So vidura kim katheti atra dhau imau kantakau tikshnau tatra punaha dhau पुरुषौ स्तः समाजे लोके यः यौ तादृशौ द्वौ पुरुषौ स्तः यौ कंटक तीक्ष्णौ कंटकौ इव भवतः दे आर लाइक शार्प थॉर्न्स फॉर दिस सोसाइटी द्वौ इमौ कंटकौ तीक्ष्णौ कंटक इज थॉर्न यू नो देर आर टू पीपल हु आर लाइक शार्प थॉर्न्स विच प्रिक तीक्ष्णौ कंटकौ इव द्वौ पुरुषौ स्तः एंड दे आर आल्सो शरीर परिशोषणौ दे आर आल्सो मेक द बॉडी ड्राई दे पार्च द बॉडी दे मेक द बॉडी ड्राई शरीर परिशोषणौ परिशोषण मीन्स making the body dry up, making the body lose its charm, parisoshana. Okay? Now, who are those two people? Kautau Purushau Yaha Ekaha Asti Tayoho Dvayoho Ekaha Adhanaha. Adhanaha son, though he is a poor man, Daridraha sannapi kamayati. Yaha adhanaha kamayati kaman. One, though being a poor man, has desires, he desires all the time, though being poor. Adhanaha parantu kamayati. Bahun kaman kamayati. Anyaha kaha yascha, and the one who kupyati anishwaraha. Yaha anishwaraha san, though being a powerless man. Anishwara means powerless man, without any position in society, without any power position. Anishwaraha asamartaha, in other words, asamartopi asamartaha bhutvapi kupyati. He is not capable, he is not powerful, he is not positioned, but still he gets angry. These two people are like sharp thorns which destroy one's own body, he says. Well, not very this thing. So, a person being poor should not have, what is the summary here is, if you are poor, you cannot have many desires. If you are incapable, not positioned, not in a position to do anything, your anger has no value. Your anger will not have any value if you are not a samartha. That is what he says. So, we pass on to the next heading. Saram sarvataha adadhyat. You must take sarvataha, from all corners, you must take the essence, saram. Adadhyat means grihniyat. You must take this essence from any corner. Wherever good is there, you should take that goodness. You can read, Srinivas.
अप्युन्मत्तात् प्रलपतो बालाच्च परिजल्पतः सर्वतः
सारमादद्यात्
अश्मभ्य इव
कांचनम्. There is a printing blur there. Kanchanam. Those who are watching, please make it Kanchanam. You correct your text in the book. Yes. Api.
Unnu. Unmattat pralapataha balatucha parijalpataha sarvataha saram adadhyat ashmabhyaha iva kanchanam.
So, padachyeda is like this. Api unmattat pralapataha balat cha parijalpataha. So, what is pralapataha parijalpataha? This is shatru pratyayanta, Srinivas. Pralapataha unmattat pralapataha unmattat parijalpataha balat. Panchami, both are panchami. Sarvataha, this is also avyaya in panchami artha. Sarvataha, from all sources. Saram adadhyat grihniyat. One should take the essence from everything. Like what? Ashmabhyaha silabhyaha kanchanam iva. Like one takes, gets gold from the stones. Like one gathers gold from the stones. So, gold is mixed up in stone. Na? So, they have to, there is a big process to extract gold from the gold mines or gold wherever is available. So, like that, if you, gold is not seen at the superficial level, shining in the rocks. It is mixed in the rocks. So, you have to have that knowledge to take the only gold from the stone. Ashma is stone. Yeah. So, anvayartham, you can read.
Yeah. Ashmabhyaha kanchanam iva unmattat api pralapataha balat parijalpataha
आदद्यात् सो अस्मभ्यः फ्रॉम स्टोन्स कांचनम इव लाइक गोल्ड सुवर्णम इव उन्मत्तात् फ्रॉम उन्मत्त मीन्स व्हाट उन्मत्ता जनरली वी यूज फॉर ए मेंटली डिरेंज्ड पर्सन मैड पर्सन उद्गता मति ही यस्य सह उन्मत्तः वन पर्सन हूज माइंड इज गॉन आउट उन्माद इज टाइप ऑफ डिजीज मेंटल डिजीज उन्मत्त इज वन हूज मति इज गॉन लाइक दे से इन अमेरिकन लैंग्वेज वन हू इज स्पेस्ड आउट स्पेस्ड आउट आई लाइक दैट वर्ड स्पेस्ड आउट सो उन्मत्त इज ए स्पेस्ड आउट पर्सन इवन फ्रॉम ए स्पेस्ड आउट पर्सन यू कैन लर्न समथिंग कांचन इव उन्मत्तात् अपि प्रलपतः इफ ही इज टॉकिंग इफ ए स्पेस्ड आउट पर्सन इफ ए पर्सन हू इज वॉट इज हियर सेड even from a loose talking is a mad person it is given here a mad person may be making some sense so you look for the sensible talk leave the irrelevant talk but relevant talk you can take similarly balat parijalpata even a boy when he speaks sometimes he may be making some good sense so you take the sense and leave the nonsense सो सर्वतः फ्रॉम एवरी सोर्स सारम ग्राह्यम इति सारम ग्राह्यम आदद्यात् इति सो संस्कृत भावार्थं पठामः यथा
यथा वा
पाषाणेभ्यः
पाषाणेभ्यः
सुवर्णं
सुवर्णं गोह्यते तथैव निरर्थकं भाषमाणात् उन्मत्तात्
ओके यू स्टॉप देयर यथा जस्ट एज यथा वा लाइक जस्ट एज पाषाणेभ्यः what is the word here used ashmabhyah paashanebhyah from the stones suvarnam gruhyati gold is extracted gruhyate means not directly taken with hand gold is extracted tathaiva tatha eva similarly nirarthakam useless in a vain in nirarthakam means in vain bhashamanat unmattat if you from a mad person who is speaking bahubhashamanat balat and also prajalpanam means talking too much pralapa bahubhashamanat balat from a boy who is talking too much also sarabhutam meaningful sartham sarabhutam means essence sartham meaningful vachah words grahaniyam grahyam so one should take from these two people from even from a mad person talking talk or from a boy who is talking too much you should take the essence from the their talk kaha vadati you can read
kaha vadati itya vicharya kim vadati iti vicharya saram gurukniyaditi
tatparya so the essence the idea is kaha vadati iti vicharya who is speaking thinking like this kim vadati who is speaking and what is he speaking kaha okay you can put it that way kaha kim vadati iti vicharya who is speaking what kaha kim vadati iti vicharya saram gruhniyat gruhniyat means swikuryat इति तात्पर्यम् दिस इज द तात्पर्य दिस इज द समरी सब सम सब्सटेंस ऑफ दिस पोयम नाउ ग्रामेटिकली आई विल जस्ट हाईलाइट वन वर्ड हियर श्रीनिवास वचः इज देयर ना नो नो इन इन भावार्थ इट इज गिवन नॉट इन द दैट वचः इज वच शब्द सकारांत सार्थम वचः ग्रहणीयम् दैट इज सकारांत वच शब्द वचः वचसी वचांसि वचनम वचन वचह मीन्स वचनम ओनली दिस इज नपुंसक लिंग भावार्थ इट इज गिवन द रेस्ट इज अंडरस्टैंडेबल गृहणीयाद इज पोटेंशियल मूड गृहदातु गृहनाति एटसेट्रा स्वीकुर्याद इति द रेस्ट इज आई थिंक सेम एनी डाउट हियर नो अश्मभ्यः पाषाणेभ्यः ओके गो टू नेक्स्ट अग्रे
संबद्धा
श्लोका है फर्स्ट वन ओ देयर थ्री फोर मीन्स ऑफ या
सुव्याहृतानि सूक्तानि सुकृतानि ततस्ततः संचिन्वन् धीर आसीत शीलाहारी शीलाम यथा
दिस पोयम इज अ बिट ओके सुव्याहृतानि सूक्तानि सुकृतानि ततस्ततः संचिन्वन् धीर आसीत देयर इज अ मिस्टेक हियर आसीत इज देयर आसीत इट शुड बी हलंत शुड बी डिलीटेड आसीत शिलाहारी एंड वन मोर मिस्टेक आई थिंक आई एम नॉट फाइंडिंग दिस कंफर्टेबल दिस रीडिंग शिलाम शिलाहारी शिलम यथा शिलम नॉट शिलाम Silam is better because Silam has a lot of Silam reading is also there in Patantara and that is more comfortable also. Silam, Silaha. So, Srinivas, Padacheda is Su
plus Vyakrutani.
Oh, not like that. Su plus V plus Akrutani. If that comes to that, I have to get up and write. This is poem number? No, no, 30.
33
A. Now you tell me.
Plus V.
A. Hrutani. Next. ततः
संचिन्वन्
दैट इज वन वर्ड संचिन्वन् शिलाहारि देयर आसीत यू मेक इट
शिलम
डोंट टेक दिस आसीत And one more, silam is better than silam. So these corrections you please make. I am underlining. Now this poem we have broken this The subject of this sloka is dhiraha. Now we come to the suvyakrutani. Su sundaram sustu vyakrutani uktani. Suvyakrutani nama sundaram uktani. Well said. In other words, subhashitani. In simple terms, subhashitani, suktani, sayings. Suktam sukte suktani. Sundaram uktani, bhashitani, vyakritani, suktani. Well said, good sayings. Nicely said, good saying. Sukrutani, and sukrutam sukrute sukrutani, and good deeds. Sukrutani, tatastataha, from tatastata and from the anywhere. Tatastata means then what it means. Tatastata means then what. From their respective places. Tatastata means wherever you get it. From their respective sources. Tatastata. Sanchin. Tatastata means itastata from anywhere. Tataha means from that. Tatastata is repeated two times user means from anywhere you can say. You should be able to gather good sayings and good deeds. First, two things are there. First line. Subhashitani, suktani, sukrutani, tathastataha. Sanchinvan, while collecting. सन सम प्लस सम्यक ची ची धातु चिनोति चिन्वन वाइल कलेक्टिंग धीरह ए वाइज मैन धीरह विसर्ग लोप आसीत शुड बी ए वाइज मैन शुड बी कलेक्टिंग गुड सेइंग्स एंड गुड डीड्स फ्रॉम वॉट एवर सोर्सेस दे आर अवेलेबल सो फार दिस ओके नो देन इज एन उपमान हियर शिलाहारी शिलाहारी डज नॉट मीन ए मैन हु गैदर स्टोन्स नो शिलाहारी इज ए पर्सन हु इट इज अ मैस्कुलिन वर्ड हियर इट इज मैस्कुलिन शिलाहारिन शब्द लाइक गुणिन गुणी शिलाहारी वन हु गैदर्स कॉर्न शिलाहारी इज वन हु गैदर्स कॉर्न कॉर्न मीन्स द सस्यम सस्य सस्य चयनम यह करोति सह शिलाहारी इति उक्तः शिलाहारी मीन्स ए पर्सन हु गैदर्स द कॉर्न फ्रॉम द फील्ड अंडरस्टैंड शिलाहारी वन हु गैदर्स स्टॉक्स गैदर्स स्टॉक्स और ईयर्स बट इन इंग्लिश दे से गैदरिंग ईयर्स we can't get too much english that is too much english so one who gathers the corn one who gathers stalks of corn is called shilahari just like a shilahari shilam yatha like a corn gatherer gathers stalks of corn from different sources like a gatherer of corn stores up gathers corn of stalks of corn from different sources a dhira a wise man should collect good sayings and good deeds from whatever source they are available that is the sense is it clear now so yatha shilahari shilebhyah now the word shilam yatha okay shilam means now I am not explaining the word shilam shilam is a पुल्लिंग वर्ड श्रीनिवास अनेक धान्योन्नयनम शिलम इज एक्सप्लेन्ड एज शिलाह मीन्स अनेक धान्य उन्नयनम गैदरिंग गैदरिंग वेरियस धान्य इनटू वन प्लेस दैट इज कॉल्ड शिलाह दिस ए टेक्निकल वर्ड लुक्स शिल मीन्स अनेक धान्योन्नयनम गैदरिंग वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ कॉर्न in one place so who does it whoever does it yaha kopi karoti etad unnayanam saha shilahari iti uktah such a person is called shilahari get it so shilam I would not take the reading but shilam we will take the reading is it now it must be very clear now so suvyahrutani su uktani subhashitani suktani sukrutani tatastatah sanchinvan dhirah asita silahari yatha silahari shilam silahari yatha silahari shilam iti अनेक धान्योन्नयन शिलाहा शिला इज एक्सप्रेस्ड अनेक धान्योन्नयन शिला ओके पास ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट श्रीनिवास अमेध्यादपि कांचनम स्त्रीरत्नम दुष्कुलादपि दिस इज रिलेटिवली क्लियर पोएम इजियर पोएम चाणक्य नीति विषा नाउ कैन यू ब्रेक दिस संदेश नो नो नॉट लाइक दैट विषाप्त पंचमी विषात प्लस अपि अमृतम विषात प्लस अपि प्लस अमृतम ग्राह्यम ग्राह्यम अमेध्यात अपि कांचनम नीचात एवरीवेयर पंचमी माइंड इट नीचात अपि उत्तमा विद्या स्त्री रत्नम दुष्कुलात अपि सो एवरीवेयर इन दिस पोएम चाणक्य नीति पोएम यू हैव पंचमी हेरिटेड श्रीनिवास, पंचमी इज यूज्ड हियर. विषात अपि अमृतम ग्राह्यम, ग्राह्यम नाम स्वीकरणीय. विषाद अपि अमृतम ग्राह्यम, इफ यू हैव द टैलेंट स्किल श्रीनिवास, व्हाट दिस ट्राइंग टू से चाणक्य नीति, यू कैन एक्सट्रैक्ट अमृत फ्रॉम विष. हाउ यू मे से नाउ डेडली पॉइजन ऑफ स्नेक इज डेडली, बट इफ यू हैव द टैलेंट, इफ वन नोज हाउ टू एडमिनिस्टर दैट, इट कैन बी, it can be used as a medicine for several diseases. The snake poison is very costly, they say. The extraction is used in many, many diseases. Like I know one, leprosy is cured by that, they say. Leprosy, in curing the leprosy, they use this, and there may be many, we do not know, uses of snake's poison. So it is useful. But if one takes otherwise, he will die. Vishadapi amrutam grahyam. And they also say if one injects a small amount of poison, goes on injecting, we have some characters, Vishakanya in stories, where the person goes on injecting a small dose of snake poison, then she or he will be immune to snake poison totally. They will become immune to snake poison. Even if snakes bite, they will not be affected or affected. So that is it. That is one thing here. Vishat api amrutam grahyam svikarniyam. Amedhyat api. Amedhyat. Amedhya means impurity. Amedhyat, from impure things, dirty things, also what should be taken? Kanchanam, from even the dirty source, rocks, you take kanchanam, you should take, if there is gold, you should, kanchanam grahyam bhavati, are you getting, like it has some relevance to the previous sloka, ashma, we have studied, ashma bhyahaiva kanchanam, like that, here ashma shabda is not used by Chanakya, amedhyat. अमेध्य नाम अशौचम, अशौचात शौचात कांचनम ग्राह्यम. नीचात, फ्रॉम ए नीच, फ्रॉम ए लो पर्सन श्रीनिवास, नीचात अपि उत्तमा विद्या, दैट मीन्स इफ द पर्सन इज वेरी लो इन कैरेक्टर, इवन देन इफ इज कैरेक्टर मे बी लो बट ही मे बी वेल क्वालिफाइड अदरवाइज, देर आर पीपल ना, so many decorations will be there, degrees, but without character. So we, Chanakya says, okay, leave his character aside, but you take the best education from him, whatever is best available. Uttama Vidya means here, the best talent you take from him. He may be character-wise Nicha, he may not be having character, but some Vidya he has, some skill he has, Uttama Vidya, you take that skill. So what is it? Nichat api uttama vidya. So what becomes here, Srinivas understood, is verb after every statement like this. Vishat api amrutam grahyam. Okay? Amrutam vishat api grahyam. Secondly, kanchanam amedhyad api grahyam. Again, grahyam you have to understand. Should be taken. And then thirdly, Nichat api uttama vidya, Nichat api grahya. Now you don't use grahyam as grahyam, but grahya should be taken. Nichat api uttama vidya, Nichat purushat api grahya bhavati. Stri ratnam, stri nam ratnam, stri ratnam, stri eva ratnam, stri ratnam. If there is a gem of a woman, okay? Imagine there is a gem of a lady. She should be dushkulat api grahya bhavati. Stri ratnam dushkulat, dushtakulat api grahyam bhavati. A gem of a lady should be accepted from a bad family. Understand? Dushkulat means from a bad family. बिकॉज शी इज ए जेम ऑफ ए लेडी स्त्री रत्न अस्ति सो दुष्कुलात दुष्टकुलात अपि ग्राह्यम भवति सो द आइडिया इज ऑलरेडी देयर न सारम सर्वतः ग्राह्यम यू शुड टेक द बेस्ट एसेंस फ्रॉम एवरी सोर्स दैट इज द सेइंग सो विल सम ऑफ दिस विषादपि अमृतम ग्राह्यम अमेध्यात अपि कांचनम ग्राह्यम नीचात पुरुषात अपि उत्तमा विद्या ग्राह्या दुष्कुलात अपि स्त्री रत्नम ग्राह्यम भवति सो आई थिंक वी स्टॉप हियर शुभम भूयात्।